cross country.
Mm-hmm.
And that is reading 1016.
So it's a little bit.
Okay. So we've got those written down. And if we talk to anybody on the radio, I will just use this bit of my map and my map pen to write the notes and things. Okay. That way, it's just what I do. It just gives me less stuff.
Yeah. That's what was written to prepare. When we are flying, we are okay. If there would be just one pilot,
we have a saying: fail to prepare, then you're preparing to fail. Fail to prepare, and you're preparing to fail. Right. Okay. So you've got the checklist there somewhere.
Yeah, it's over there. Yeah. I just.
Okay. So you want to make a start then? I'll just scribble our names down in the book.
Okay then. So, initial check. Certificate of authorization current.
That's the external check.
Did we start with cockpit?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Cockpit. Canopy. Canopy closed. Rudder pedal adjusted. Harness fastened and secure.
Yep.
Controls full free and correct movements.
So we're just checking. Really, we're looking for.
Yeah, there's muscles that are already limited, but the size of these muscles. Yeah.
Okay.
Controls throttle full and free.
Which it is.
Yeah. Parking brake on.
Yeah, which they are. It is, yep.
Yeah, it is. Avionics off.
Yep.
Yeah. Fuel cock always on. Main switch on. Yeah. Engine instruments checked.
Okay, reading sort of what we would expect.
Mm-hmm. No cracks.
Yeah, that's right.
We are there, engine instruments, flight instruments, condition, altimeter set QFE, QNH, required.
Yeah, we've set to QNH.
QNH.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's 550 about.
505.
Okay.
Yeah.
Still, new stuff learning. Okay. Really? 505. I saw 550, but I don't know why.
Yeah, you've got the right numbers, but in the wrong order.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Good.
Okay. Compass condition.
It's working again.
Yeah, south somewhere. I don't know. Not south.
Yeah.
Southeast. Cabin heating.
We're not going to need that. It's closed.
Okay. Trim. Correct movement. Set to neutral.
Okay, so here it is.
Hey, this is back.
We need to go to the gym. We need to go to the gym more.
I was already, but the muscles could weaker a little bit. What does it matter? Parking brake on. Yep. Or again, yeah.
Yep.
Engine cold start.
Could be a warm.
Warm start.
So
it's warm outside.
Yeah.
Throttle.
Throttle is set. Choke is fully in.
Mm-hmm. 1 centimeter opening.
Well, it's just slightly.
Mm-hmm.
It's not a centimeter. It's
just slightly.
Just off the stop.
Mm-hmm. So, like, don't die when it starts.
Yeah.
Choke for in. Yeah. Strobe on. Strobe on. Fuel pump on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Control column held fully back.
Okay.
Okay. So. Now we can use those muscles.
That's it, yeah, you got it.
What is next? I better ignition. Ignition board.
Okay.
So it's like one board, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, call. Clear prop, yeah?
Should yeah, sure. Okay.
Clear prop!
Okay.
And
go for it.
Press start button and release immediately. Engine picks up.
Yeah.
Wow, very fast.
Just like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. After starting.
Yeah.
All pressure has risen.
Enable here.
Yeah. We are green.
Yeah.
Avionics on.
Okay.
avionics on.
Yeah.
Radio on. Okay. Thank you very much. Radio on set local frequency set volume 17557.
Okay, yep.
Transponder standby and set to 7000.
7000 is on standby.
Standby. Cowl flap set as required.
Yeah. We'll leave it in for the moment to help the engine warm up a bit quicker.
Mm-hmm. Put open cold. Okay, I see. Choke. In check max 10 to warm up. Yep. 2 minutes.
We'll check the max, then to both. Mm-hmm. So we're looking for dropping RPM.
Mm-hmm.
Dropping RPM.
Typically, yeah.
Yep.
Warm up 2 minutes.
Well, the taxi will do that. Yeah.
Yeah. DI. It's on and synchronized with compass.
Okay, so take it on.
Take it on. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Navigation lights, we don't do.
No.
Turn and sleep on.
No, I wouldn't worry about that, this light.
We don't need it, yes?
No, just leave it off for the moment.
Okay. Yeah. Fuel pump off.
Okay.
So fuel pump is just basically for starting engine?
Yeah. Below 1,000 feet, that's the backup. So by turning it off now, we're checking that the main mechanical pump works. Okay, mm-hmm. If the engine stops while we're taxiing out, we know the mechanical pump is not working.
Uh-huh. Okay, clear, yeah, clever.
Yep.
So taxi, wheel brakes, check operation.
Yep.
While taxi aircraft steers left and right satisfactorily.
Yep.
Instruments. Turn and
that slip. Swing, that swing, well, it's just that swing, really, as we turn.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, you ready to go?
Ready to go, yeah. So,
let's go then.
Let's go. So look around.
Yeah.
We don't have, it's already goes.
Okay, so we'll check the brakes working.
Working, yeah.
Well, you've just done that.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
Yeah, alright, yeah.
Stop. Okay, so brakes are at, we're happy with the brakes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so close the spoilers.
Close, hit them, yeah.
Okay, move over this way a bit.
Okay.
We've got our.
Because we've got European cars on the right.
We've got our car park again.
Yeah. I think we could maybe lower the RPM before we release brake. It doesn't. I don't know.
It's good if you. Before you release the brakes, you close the throttle.
Yeah.
Also, before you put the brakes on to test them, it's good if you close the throttle again. Because the wheels here and the engine there, extra RPM could tip the aircraft over.
Yeah, yeah.
So if you reduce the power, there's less pull from the engine to rotate around the wheels when you brake.
Yeah, and less danger, like...
And also, when you release the brakes, if the engine's ticking over a bit fast, you could release the brakes, and if you're not looking out the cockpit, the aircraft could start moving without you realising it, and you could taxi into something.
Uh-huh.
So that's why we close the throttle,
yeah.
To reduce the risk of that.
Mm-hmm. Okay. It's all right, eh? We had very little throttle, it's all right.
Yeah.
It's like nothing.
Yeah. So it's just a question of understanding, you know, why we want to do those things. You know, once you realise they are done for sensible reasons.
Mm-hmm. Now is the question: should we tell someone that we are doing backtracking?
Sure. Well, traffic Golf Oscar Sierra is backtracking harder on way 40 partial on 27 grass. There's nobody there.
We look, nobody's there. Yeah.
I've just watched them all drive up for dinner lunch.
Yeah. When I was arriving, I saw the. The launch machine there on the
terrace.
And
we will take off from tarmac, all grass.
Grass.
Because it's dry.
It's dry, yeah, and as you can see, we could take off on the tarmac, mm-hmm. but we will have to land on the grass. Mm-hmm. So, the problem is, if there's a lot of people about, people often drive up the runway. So if we suddenly if we take off on the runway and then somebody decides to drive up here and comes driving round the corner, he could leave us all in an interesting position.
Mm-hmm. Which would be a little bit strange maybe, yeah?
Well, it'd be a little bit dangerous, I don't know about strange. Still.
Okie dokie. So with look, there is nothing above us, no traffic. Yeah, a liner. I don't think it will.
I don't think that's going to worry about it. Another one up there.
So we go where? This way? All right.
I'll tell you what, quiet it for a second. Mm-hmm. There's nobody here, so let's just do our power checks mm-hmm. or get ready over here.
Yeah. We are sure.
Well, we can see what's happening then, can't we? Mm-hmm. So if we get ready for takeoff here, then we can see what's happening there. We can see what's happening down the runway. Mm-hmm. We can see in all the directions.
So we have nice okay. overview.
Yep. Okay. So I'm happy not to do a power check because I've flown the aircraft already today. We've done the power check already, so I'm happy to just do a pre-takeoff check. Mm-hmm. So if you'd like to.
So pre-takeoff check, which is this one.
Yeah.
Canopy is closed.
Yeah.
Straps set.
Yeah, yeah.
I do them a little bit more, a little bit, just.
Sure.
And DI, check synchronized.
Right, so we're reading 200, which is still synchronized, so that's good.
Okay. Fuel, cook. On, yeah. Fuel.
Yeah. Fuel cock, mm-hmm. fuel pump, oh. fuel content. So there's the three things.
Mm-hmm. Coil flap open.
Yeah, we'll have that open now.
Turn to lock. So I mean, pull it open.
Yeah. So, yeah. So it just pulls it out, and then it's just a little turn clockwise.
Mm-hmm. Just very gently, yeah?
Yeah, not too far. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Where we are now, spoilers. Spoilers closed.
Yeah.
Eventualities.
Okay, so what could be the problems with our takeoff today?
Today maybe the wind.
Okay. Yeah, the wind is not down the runway, it's coming a little bit from our left. So the aircraft is gonna try and turn to the left, isn't it? So mm-hmm. we will probably need right rudder to keep it straight, mm-hmm. but we'll see how that goes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Also, as soon as we're off the ground, the aircraft's going to be pushed along sideways. So as soon as we come off the ground, we're probably going to have to turn so we actually stay going along the runway.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Okay.
Also, the usual thing, if the engine stops, we will lower the nose to maintain speed, then decide whether we can land ahead or go into a field.
Yeah.
Wherever.
Yeah, we would have okay. to keep our speed nose down.
Yeah, we want 60 at least.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Right. Happy?
Happy, yeah.
So right.
Take off, yeah. So
yeah. Chuck it down somewhere here. Okay.
And okay. So
right.
So we're rolling.
We taxi forwards, turn right, then we roll.
Uh-huh. Okay.
But the traffic Gulf Oscar's here is lining up for departure to Edinburgh.
Right, now we're just about to cross the cable, so just keep an eye, if you can see the cables, keep an eye on them.
You see them? Ah, over there.
Yeah.
The red flag.
Yeah.
So we won't really
right, here's the
cross
cables
them.
Here, so...
I don't see them, but they are here.
They were there, yeah. Okay.
Are they behind
Very
us?
Difficult to see.
Yeah.
Okay, line up when you're ready.
Yeah. Come on. Okay. Okay, yeah, let's go. Okay.
Go for the chair.
Thank you. I'm cutting in front of the bus. Well, that's higher ground. The ground rises up. You see how the ground rises up?
Okay,
that's the brown part. That's the brown.
Yeah.
Sorry, gave me
3-6-1-6.
Roger, 4-3-6. Down there?
Yeah, the small ones are, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. yellow field from that village, but you can barely see it. You can just about see it down here, but it's the trees and that, it just looks like another hedge for another field. Those small roads are very hard to see sometimes. Motorways, usually, they've always got vehicles on them, so you always see the vehicles. Left, yep. I want to. That's it just down there. It's that round thing in the field.
Yeah.
That's it.
Well, really?
I'll say you'll never see it, and then immediately saw it.
I was reading about the radio beacons yesterday, chapter. So, I was learning about this.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a... I don't remember exactly. Don't have the device to use it, right?
Okay, let's see how you do.
Yeah. distance, so it's easy because I know they are
not far from the airfield.
Yeah, not far. They are what is called Matamar.
Yeah, that's right.
So I would estimate a little bit better.
Thank you. get down, we can then turn back onto our downwind lane.
Okay.
Yeah. Round down, round down, round down, round down. Oh. Round down, hold it on. We're down.
We're down.
Yeah. Excellent. Okay. Bit of power to keep rolling forward.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Over it. All right. The right then.
Just go straight ahead now.
Yeah.
They don't appear to have any cable though.
Yeah.
Oh, the tractor's on the way down, that's why.
Look outside. The instruments are okay, but I had the feeling
you still got to look out the window.
Yeah,
you've got to see where you're going.
Yes.
You see, you were focusing on the instruments, the height, and everything else, and turning around. Mm-hmm. You're right over the middle of the village.
Mm-hmm. I was like, why I cannot turn? I had the feeling. I didn't have feeling. I start to stuck myself, and then you said, look outside. And I look outside. I say, oh, something inside changed, and I could move something.
Yeah. Remember, it's, all it is just you're in a thermal. If the thermal's on your left, it's going to be picking that wing up. So if you try and turn, the wing is being picked up. So you just have to turn. You've just got to be you've got to be master of the machine, you know, not it being master of you.
Yeah, I was like, because it's wind, I was like afraid not to...
Too much.
To drop down on wind, you know. I was like, if I would be too much steep because we didn't... practice any spins still or whatever.
Yeah.
So more left you like, I guess. Yeah. Very sensitive. Absolutely.
Okay, super.
Great.
Tell us about half fuel tank. Do you want to?
No. I'm finished with it for today. There's enough for somebody to do another hour or so.
Yeah.
So, not worry. Okay, if you come over to the right now. Yeah. Okay, now come hard back left.
Yeah. Full.
Yeah. And we'll stop there.
Stop
there, that's it.
It's moving there.
Okay, okay.
You're stopping the engine in flight, which is not okay. So, after landing, transponder off.
Which it is.
Fuel pump off. You can do it here. DI, it's a TS. It's off already because we didn't use it. Of course,
yep.
We didn't use it this as well. Navigation lights shut down, throttle closed. Parking brake on, radio off.
Radio off. Avionics off.
Yeah, we can speak.
Ignition check for life, mag, and off. So we do. L.
Yeah.
Drop, we can hear you.
Yeah.
Back. Up. You can hear RPM.
Yeah.
Drop. So it's both again. And now it's off, yeah?
Yeah.
Radio. Sorry, when I got lost after landing. Ignition. It's called ignition. Strobe off. Mind switch off.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is what I missed. 10 to off. Yeah.
Okay.
Radio, super.
Yeah, good. Again, new experience.
Yeah, it is very thermic today. And if there are clouds, you can see them. You sort of think, oh, I'm going to hit a thermal now. But when it is blue, the first you know there is a thermal is when it hits you. So, and when it is windy like this, they are broken up and they can be quite powerful and all over the place. Really.
That's like when I tried to move fast for a while, like with power against, just when it was like...
Yeah, you just got to be...
Maybe, how you would do it if you...
Well, if you're trying to turn and the wing is being pushed up, I'll just gently keep moving it until I get what I want. Then if it starts to suddenly go over, just bring it back a bit. So you just got to be, keep moving the stick until you get the effect you want. And if you get more than the effect you want, then you move it back, you bring it back a bit.
Mm-hmm. So. Yeah. Take care, just a second. Sure. La, 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 la. Thank you very much.
No problem.
I can speed it up now.
Okay.
Or the battery is off.
All right. I'll just whip our straps off.
Yeah, I hold it safely.
Yeah. You suddenly realise how warm it was in the cockpit, don't you?
Okay, I'll get in here. So, hopefully, nothing bad happens. Oh my god. And stick it off.
Right.
Suck it off.
Okay, just put it on the seat. Back into its parking. So if you want to take the brake off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
for today's this round. Zajímavé.